Hello everyone, how you doing? Hope it's fantastic. Hope you drank a lot, copious amounts of water, because it's just really, really good for you. I don't know why I always say that on my videos. No relationship to the reaction at all. We have Juice WRLD and the Kid Laroi. The Kid Laroi is a very young Australian up-and-coming hip-hop artist. Juice WRLD, of course, sort of posthumously has become even more, how would you say it, just all over the place. He's all over the street like 50 Cent. Like, yeah, Juice WRLD, I do feel he was like one of those tortured souls, had issues with drug and alcohol, addiction, you know, depression, and that comes across in his music. I haven't listened to a ton of his songs, but I do know it's a huge tragedy that we lost him. And there's a couple of his songs where it's one of those things where an artist almost is doing a prediction of what's going to happen with their life, and they talk about death, and you know, in any event, it's real sad, and it makes all the music to come out and just all his music in general quite melancholic and bittersweet. So this one is titled Reminds Me of You, and of course, yes, it's a collaboration with the Kid Laroi, and they've had a few of those. Let's have a listen to this. I'm changing it up a little bit, absolutely. Let me know what you think down below. Thanks for joining me, Macers, fam around the world. Hit the like button, subscribe button, and head on over to Instagram if you wish. Let's check out Juice WRLD and the Kid Laroi. Reminds Me of You. Official lyric video. Got some tulips here, or roses, I don't know.
I can't play that song because it reminds me of you.
Ooh. Hey, that's relatable. You know, it's just one of those things. I can't play that song because it reminds me of you. And now he's about to say, it looks like, I can't watch that show because it reminds me of you. Sometimes there is like emotional or like talismans of memory, like a memory talisman. Like you watch something and it's like, oh, God damn. There, here we go again. I like, get out, right? And, you know, but you can't control your brain. You can only control yourself. I can't control myself, no.
I can't watch that show cause it reminds me of you. I can't even go there, it reminds me of you. I don't wanna do that, it reminds me of you. Cut off all my friends cause they remind me of you. I can't drink again cause I'm reminded of you. I don't wanna do shit that reminds me of you. Everything and everywhere reminds me of you. I know we can't be together ever again. You told me this forever, I ain't know forever could end. You had me fucked up, had me thinking I would die if you. Shit got me fucked up, can't believe I was so blinded by you. But I don't wanna cry. Got my finger on the trigger and I'm thinking about a homicide. I feel like I could die. Maybe if it was all over, I could have you in another life. I can't.
See, it's like he's forecasting. And it's quite macabre if you think about it. He's like talking about how I wish I could die, or I could die, basically. And maybe if I did, I could have you in another life. And he actually has passed away. And so many of his lyrics sort of allude to death and his struggle with depression and addiction.
And play that song cause it reminds me of you. I can't watch that show cause it reminds me of you. I can't even go there, it reminds me of you. I don't wanna do that, it reminds me of you. Cut off all my friends cause they remind me of you. I can't drink again cause I'm reminded of you. I don't wanna do shit that reminds me of you. Everything and everywhere reminds me of you.
Gotta step out for some fresh air. Busted in the club, saw you pull up with your rebound. Remind me again, who kicked who out whose house. Remind me again, who's fucking on who now.
Fighting for my heart and baby, I never lose. No, I can't get high cause it reminds me of you.
If you ever needed me, girl, I was flying to you. Told you that I loved you, girl, I wasn't lying to you.
Fighting for my heart and baby, I never lose. No, I can't get high cause it reminds me of you. If you ever needed me, girl, I was flying to you. Told you that I loved you, girl, I wasn't lying to you.
I can't play that song cause it reminds me of you. I can't watch that show cause it reminds me of you. I can't even go there, it reminds me of you. I don't wanna do that, it reminds me of you. Cut off all my friends cause they remind me of you. I can't drink again cause I'm reminded of you. I don't wanna do shit that reminds me of you. Everything and everywhere reminds me of you.
So, yeah, this, you know, Juice, it's so sad that we lost him. I do think he was very, very talented. He's got a real catchy singing voice, and his style of lyricism, the way he writes, and the melodies that he comes up with, they're not easy to come up with. And people think, oh, this is hip-hop, this sucks. Like, oh, this is hip-hop, it's so simple. And it's not easy. It's not easy to come up with that. It's tough. I put him in the same sort of basket as like a Post Malone. And Post Malone is an artist who I, you know, probably for years I just totally ignored and wouldn't give the time of day for probably no reason until, you know, I listened to Hollywood is Bleeding. That record's incredible. Hollywood, it's called Hollywood is Bleeding, right? Yeah, whatever. His latest record has Circles on it. And the track with Ozzy Osbourne. I think it's a fantastic record. There's some really, really good songwriting on it. It's a mixture of genre. It's its own genre. And they created something anew. It's not... And it, yeah, hip-hop is not a box. Rap's not a box. R&B is not a box. Hello. So, yeah, Juice WRLD and the kid Laroi reminds me of you. I gotta be honest, I was just zoning out and I did not even clue in to what verse kid Laroi had there. That's embarrassing, but I'll be straight up, I'll be honest, I was just thinking about Juice. I'm going to have to re-listen to that, aren't I? Let me hit you with an outro. If you like the song, let me know. If you don't like the song, let me know. If it's not for you, that's okay. You don't have to like everything. You don't have to... But have an open mind. You got to have an open mind when it comes to music. And just... That's all you can do. Don't just be an old man shaking your fist at a cloud, wishing everything was like the 80s. And people's preferences change over time. That's another... You know, it's just a reality. Your, hey, what is your problem? What's her problem? You think you're cool? I'm trying to line up the outro for everybody. Take care of yourselves. Be good. Make good decisions. Make good decisions. That's my advice for you. And we'll see you soon. Tribute to Juice WRLD. Let's do this. I don't know if I can find a good beat, but let's find out. Everything is so weird. We are filled with so much fear. Everything is so weird. Everything is so crazy. The waves only get more wavy. The ocean is cursing us. I hope that we don't sink. Everything is weird, but I take a look in the mirror. What will I do? But I gotta persevere. That is clear, year after year. Everything that I hold dear is fading away. But I have to make sure that I stay and I don't fade away. Myself, 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 myself. Have to Push through the clouds, push through the moments where you are not proud. Push through when understand you can be proud, you can be loud, you are endowed with something amazing, so grab it. You gotta make it your habit. You are fantastic, so run it just like a rabbit. Don't go ribbit, or you can be like a frog. Understand that you're gonna get through the fog or the mist. Find something that gives you the bliss, even if you gotta wait for the presents like Christmas. I know this, I know this. Everything is so weird. Everything is so weird. It's like all we see is snow here. It's like all we see is snow here. Everything is crazy, but we gotta keep on fighting. Cannot be lazy, gotta keep igniting the fire in our bellies. I'm telling you something right now. Eat that spaghetti, make some dinner, go get the cheddar. You are a winner, never gonna stop. We don't flop, we just give what we got. Every pulse, every beat of our heart, non-stop. I just know that my art, I'm gonna sing for this moment, gonna ring through your head. I will sting like a bumblebee, fluttering through the sky. I wonder why, I wonder why. I know things are crazy, but you gotta keep on going, flowing, showing everybody that you're golden when you're holding. Let me flip it up in the air like a pancake, cause I don't care. And I know that I'm everywhere, and you are everywhere too, because we are the same person. I'm worth it, I'm coming through when I'm cursing. Never, I'm better. I know that I will grab it, I'll cause some havoc on the mic while I am running through this traffic. Peace out, everybody.